GM, dear sirs and ladies. Today we're going to discuss the Discord, the Mastodon, the Goliath of Web3 Prospecting. A lot of projects and a lot of salespeople, they miss out on this tool because they think that it's too messy, that it's not effective. And yeah, I partially agree. But the reason why that nobody's doing Discord doesn't mean that you should not do it. Maybe the only thing is that you just don't know how to do it correctly. And I'm going to show you the tips and tricks that are going to basically push you forward, and you're going to be better than 99% of other users of Discord. And you can use this ultimately as a competitive advantage. While no one is doing that, you're going to be sourcing clients and booking deals and opportunities on this tool. So let's go. We're going to focus on three main things. So the first main goal I have for the video, and I want you to do, is how can we make sure that our DMs, that our DM section is the most effective as it can possibly be. Second part, we're going to focus on making sure that the layout is not messy, that nothing distracts us from doing our job. And the third thing, I'm going to show you how to find right people in right channels, so we're going to deliver the right messaging to them. So let's dive into that. The first thing that you need to do is to download the tool called Better Discord. It's essentially a big hub for all the plugins. It's like a Chrome Web Store, and Better Discord is the same. It allows you to download custom things for your Discord. And based on those plugins, you can build different workflows and use cases that I'm going to show you. Let's dive into them. So this is my Discord. And right now it looks pretty differently from what a typical Discord looks like. The first use case that I wanted to show you is about DMs. How can we optimize the DM section? And it's crazy. So eventually, with the plugin that's called Pinned DMs, you can create a stuff that's going to replicate folders in Telegram. So here you have a chat. You can double click with this plugin and you can pin a DM. As you see here, it's a pinned DM. Don't reach out. The best use case that I have found for this, it's not only for pinned DMs, but also if you have 10 people here that you outreach today and you want to follow them up in 3 days, you're going to pin everybody into the same folder that is called follow up on 19th of June. And on 19th of June, you're opening up this folder, following everybody up, and then you're just closing the folder. So eventually you can have here like 10 folders and 10 people each, so it's not like bulky and messy like this here, and you can focus on being more effective in your DMs. Additionally, I have another plugins here that are like about character counter, preview images and files, improved notifications. All of this is meant to replicate and make the Discord more like a Telegram. The full complete list of the plugins that I'm using here, I'm going to share in the Blockchain Business Builders community group that we have on the Telegram. And if you're not in there, if you want to get those plugins, please DM me or you follow the link in the description below, sign up for a community, and because we're waiting for you. Like, honestly, I don't know why you're not still in the community, because we're sharing such beautiful knowledge. Let's transform from exploring DMs and improving DMs to the section with servers. How can we make the service is super efficient? So the coolest thing that I wanted to show you, let's say we go to the server here and we click on this person. You can automatically DM from here. So you can say hi and it goes automatically here. Boom. That's another feature that I was looking for. So the first one is the organizing in chats. Then the best second feature, I guess, auto DMing from this list. What you can also see here that I edited the servers here, that you don't need to scroll to the end to look for all the servers. You can create folders here just to group every server into the folder. So let's say here is going to be project that I outreach this week. Here is going to be project that I outreach next week, and then so on and so forth. You can categorize and organize Discord in a better way. Then there is a button here that reads all, because I don't like when there's a ton of notifications here. Then you can just eliminate everything with one click. There is fancy server names. It basically changes the layout here. There's also another plugin in my tech stack that has different colors based on the role that you have here. So let's say if you're admin, you're going to be blue here and blue everywhere. So when you join a new server, you immediately see who is the top one. And the top ones, they're also marked with the crown. So the one who has the crown, they have the most rights and they have the most power on the Discord server. So they're probably the decision maker and going to give you the best opportunity. So they are the person for reach out. There's also one plugin that I don't have right now because their team needs to integrate it with the current Discord patch. But it's also amazing. There's a button here. You click on the button and it opens up, for example, all of the admins, and you can basically browse and see what are the roles, which people are using which roles. So there's like 5 people from their team or 5 devs or 5 BD, and they have a role assigned to them. You're going to see everyone, those that are online, those that are offline, and this is going to help you to target more people with your DMs. And you just click on them, you just send them a DM, copy paste, then you go into your DMs, you put them in a new pin, and that's it. So it's going to probably take you around 10 minutes just to do an outreach for 10, 15 people, and do this daily. Then it's going to be like a massive effect, because eventually it's like a third leg. You have Telegram outreach, you have Twitter outreach, you have email outreach, and there's going to be a Discord outreach. Another cool thing that I have found here is if you go to a specific server, there is a plugin that is called Keyword Matches, and that's fantastic because you go to the settings of this plugin and you can configure when it's going to be triggered when a certain word is mentioned. So let's say if you configure it for a partnerships, whenever the word partnerships is thrown in any of the servers, you can have a notification here and you can jump straight to the discussion. For example, you can tie this in to be when a project does an AMA or a blog post, or they have some important update to share, you're going to have notifications here. And once they start popping up, you can stay on top of all the news for your prospects. You can be relevant in your outreach because you already know what are the news. You can be the first one who replies to the post, who gets the most of the attention from moderators. And this is going to push you to promote all of your messages across people in the Discord. There's a lot of tools that I haven't discussed. There's a lot of plugins that I did not mention, but I really think that they're going to be super useful for sales use cases in the Discord. So I advise you and I urge you, if you want to learn more, if you want to integrate these plugins, if you want to see tutorials on how to integrate all these plugins, I will include some links in the description. Don't worry about that. But for the best, for the secret sauce, for the juice out of the juice, of all of these plugins, I'm going to relay them and set a whole big list in the Blockchain Business Builders community. So again, if you're not there, I'm looking forward to seeing you sign up by the form below. And while you're signing up, you're already checking out the overview of the video description, drop a like, subscribe to the video, enjoy. This is your day. This is your Friday. I advise you to use this tool to be happy, to have a fantastic weekend, and basically do the sales job as best as you can. We are here all to grow, and I'm hoping that you're having a fantastic time in Web3. Stay tuned, and I'm here to make the experience even better for you. Bye-bye.